to witness two very special people reuniting matrimony. And as an expression of the unique way in which these two love each other, Earl and Rubeline have elected to write their own vows.
Well, as you all know, I've never been one for the spotlight. So I'll keep this short. I love this man with all my heart and soul, and I am blessed to be able to spend the rest of my life with him.
Rubeline Johnson, woman, I can't believe I have lived long enough to find my way back into your arms again. You have made me the man I am today. I never knew I could be this happy. I'm truly